Praise the Lord. Alleluia. My brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to the Holy of Holies. Christ is risen. Amen. Alleluia. I wish you all a very blessed Easter. Before we begin today's episode, let us all pray in thanksgiving for the freedom that we have received in Jesus Christ. And please pray with me. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Praise the Lord. The empty tomb was the first sign of resurrection, but the disciples were not convinced by it. They were not convinced by the testimonies either. So Jesus rebuked them for their unbelief. We read in the Gospel of St. Mark, chapter 16, verses 14. Afterward, he appeared to the 11 themselves as they sat at table, and he upbraided them for their unbelief and hardness of heart, because they had not believed those who saw him after he had risen. Amen. He rebuked them for their unbelief and hardness of heart. Are we like the disciples? Do we believe in Jesus and in his resurrection? What is resurrection? What does it mean personally to us? How can we make the resurrection experience personal? What happened in resurrection? Jesus conquered the grave. We receive victory over sin, victory over death, and victory over Satan. Satan is defeated. We are no longer under the captivity of sin, no longer under the dominion of sin. We are under grace. We have received the newness of life. We are the adopted children of our Father in heaven. My brothers and sisters in Christ, if you truly believe in Jesus Christ and have accepted him as your Savior, there is no place for despair, shame, or guilt, and you are no longer under captivity. Claim the merits of resurrection in your life and receive the power. All those who have accepted Jesus as their Savior have received the power to become the children of God. Right now, pray. Claim the merits of resurrection and receive a mighty deliverance and healing. If you still cannot come to the resurrection experience, pray to the Lord, increase my faith, and celebrate Easter with the joy, with the gladness of heart, because you are free in Jesus Christ. Amen. And all of us, let us claim the power of resurrection in our personal life and receive that victory. Conquer every evil tactics by the merits of resurrection. And in Jesus and through Jesus, we are victorious. Amen. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, we thank you and we praise you. Lord Jesus, we claim the merits of resurrection in our life, in our personal life, Lord Jesus. Set us free from all kinds of bondages. We invoke your mighty name, Lord Jesus, in all our addictions, in our sinful life, in our captivity, Lord Jesus. Let all the bondages be broken by the power of resurrection, by the power in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord Jesus, we pray for deliverance and healing. Today, Lord Jesus, especially as we celebrate Easter, we claim the merits of resurrection. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you for the freedom we have in you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you all. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. Christ is risen, and we have received power. Amen.